My name is Bones, Jeffrey Bones. I am a detective. I solve mysteries. I also go to school. My teacher is Mr. Gill. He is very smart. He loves to read. He can read really big words, but sometimes he loses things. Well, lots of times he loses things. This morning, he lost his eyeglasses. Look up, I said. He looked at the ceiling. No, I told him. Look on your head. How could I do that? He asked. I let my seat. I stood on his chair. I took his eyeglasses off his head. Thank you, Mr. Gill, said. My work is the day. Mr. Gill lost his eyeglasses, was writing the letter J. That's my letter. It starts my name, Jeffrey. Capital J is fun to write. It's like an upside-down candy cane with a flat hat. I wrote lots of J's, big J's and small J's. Then Mr. Gill said, put your J's away. It's time for the math test. Oh, no, I said. I like writing J's. I don't like doing math. Mr. Gill loses things. I forgot things. I forgot that Mr. Gill told us we would have a math test. He told us to study adding facts. I forgot to study. I hate math tests, I said. Not me, no one girl said. I love math tests. She always says, not me. Her name is Amy, but lots of people call her not me, Amy. Mr. Gill gave me a test. The page was filled with numbers. Add this to that, add this, add that to this. Mr. Gill sat behind his desk and opened a newspaper. It's not fair, I thought. He gets to do what he wants, and I have to do a math. I turned and looked at my detective bag. That bag is filled with things to help me solve mysteries, but not numbers mysteries. I looked at my test paper. I did not want to add all those numbers. Mr. Gill looked up from his newspaper. Your time is almost up, he said. I hurried. Mr. Gill dropped his newspaper on his desk. He stood and said, please bring me your papers. I was not done. I wrote lots of numbers, just any number on my paper. I was the last one to finish. I dropped my test on Mr. Gill's desk. Line up for lunch, Mr. Gill said. I want to lunch. I wish we didn't have to learn about numbers, I said at lunch. Not me, someone said. And you know who that said it? It was not me, Amy. After lunch, Mr. Gill smiled. You all did very well on your test. But Jeffrey, he asked, where is yours? I put it on your desk, I said. But I don't have it, Mr. Gill told me. Mr. Gill gave out the paper. He gave a paper to everyone but me. Wow, Amy said. I got every answer right. So what I said, maybe you can add, but I can solve mysteries. Can you? Not me, Amy asked. Then where is your test paper? Can you solve the mystery? Soon it will be Thanksgiving, Mr. Gill said. Today we'll make Thanksgiving cards. You can give one to your parents. You can give some to your friends. Mr. Gill gave everyone red, green, and yellow blank papers, everyone but me. He also gave everyone but me paste and turkey paper. You know, paper with pictures of turkeys. Cut out the turkeys, Mr. Gill said. Paste them onto the blank papers and make a card. Cards. Then Mr. Gill came to my desk. Well, while they make cards, he said, you have to take the math test. Again, I asked. Yes, again, Mr. Gill said. I need to know if you can add. I took all those numbers. I didn't want to add them again. Mr. Gill, I said, I'll find my math test. I'll find the one I put on your desk. I took the detective bag and opened it. I looked for something. I hope me find my math test. All I found was a fake beard, detective powder, and mine glasses. This stuff won't help, I said. Shh, not me, Amy told me. I'm sticking turkeys to my card. Look at not me, Amy. I looked at her sticking turkey. That's it, I said. I did it again. I solved the mystery. I know where I find my math test. Hey, Mr. Gale, I said. I think I know where my math test is. Mr. Gale he looked at me, my paper. Mr. Gill sobbed. No, Jamie. But I said, I think I know where to find my math test. The one I put on your desk. The sticky turkeys gave me the answer. I think my test got stuck behind other tests. Please, Mr. Gill told the clerk, take out the math test. See if Jeffrey's test is stuck to yours. All the students took out their test. Not me, Amy held up her paper. It's not stuck to mine, she said. Mr. Gill had written excellent on the top of her paper. It's not stuck to mine. Lots of children called out. I looked at their paper too. Mr. Gill, I had written excellent on all those their paper. Well, Mr. Gill said, we didn't find your test. Now, please do the math problems. But I'm not detective. I'm a detective, I thought. I know I put my test on your Mr. Gill's desk. But where was it? I had to solve the mystery. I looked at Mr. Gill. First, I helped children with their cards. Then he sat behind his desk and read a book. I told you, he loves to read. He stopped reading, but he put a bookmark in his book.